From the blue corner, Togekiss, Azumarill. And from the red corner, Palkia, Snorlax. Such energy. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed. Ow, it was badly poisoned. A fierce blow, it's a direct hit. Suffers from poison. The air in the Colosseum is tense. First strike. That's a hit this time! Togekiss restored its health! A fierce blow! Azumarill barely holds on! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing! Battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! It couldn't take it! It's down! The move fails! Persian is sent out. Lucario is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Lucario protects itself. Protected itself from the attack. Soaked by Surf. That was excellent teamwork. Togekiss still can't pull off a move. Togekiss restored its health. Starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Ice beam hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Hit. Togekiss restored its health. damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. This is getting dangerous. Dragonite is sent out. The blue corner trails slightly when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Lucario protects itself. Excellent teamwork. Lucario protected itself from the attack. It's down to the damage from poison. Sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Lucario starts to attack. Hit! Its special defense fell. Masters battle.